Austin Toros 15-13. I'm Mark Honig. Glad you're with us. All part of NBA D-League Green Week running through April 2nd. NBA D-League players across the league wearing special green and white shooting shirts to raise awareness for the environment. Join the NBA family in raising awareness and protecting the environment. For more information, log on to nbacares.com/green for more information on how you can get involved. Lyons misses the first free throw. He'll shoot one more. Foul was on Cedric Jackson, his first. And Leo Lyons splits the pair. He's got three. Cedric Jackson to Bobbitt off a screen. Bobbitt slashes inside, caught in the air, out to Tarver, catch and shoot, three. Rimming, no. Was right on line, a little bit short, and the rebound taken by the Toros, who trail it by a point. Squeaky gives to Lyons, fires the pass left to Weaver. Weaver drives, pulls, 16-footer, no. Off the front iron, and the rebound to Willie Jenkins of the Stampede. And Idaho throws it away. The Toros come away with a steal. Squeaky, the right-handed dribble. Throws the lob for Coleman. Makes the catch. Reverse layup. No good. A lot of very tall players around Aubrey on that one. Now Cedric Jackson walks it across. 4:46 to play first quarter. Cedric Jackson flips it left. Willie Jenkins guarded by Lyons. Bounce pass to Tarver. Tarver against Weaver. Fires the pass cross court. Catch and shoot three. No good from Bobbitt. And the rebound taken by the Toros. Aubrey Coleman one on three, hits the brakes, flips to Lyons, bluffs the three, instead drives, cut off, cross court, squeaky, shoots the three, off. The rebound, controlled by Jenkins, who out-rebounded Aubrey Coleman. And Cedric Jackson walks it across the left side for the Stampede, around a high screen. Cedric Jackson cut off on the baseline, up top to Jenkins. Jenkins dribbles to his right, poked away by Lyons and out of bounds. Oh, they're going to say it's Toros' ball. That Jenkins lost it out of bounds. Palmer and Joyner in. Aubrey Coleman out. And Leo Lyons to the bench. .408 to play opening quarter. Toros shooting 42%. 5 of 12. The Idaho Stampede 7 of 17. 41%. Kuzan low and left against Antoine Walker. Out to Squeaky. Fakes the shot. Runner from 14 is good for Squeak. And the Toros lead it 16-15. They've led by as many as two, trail by as many as five. Cedric Jackson flips it left. Over to Bobbitt. Bounce pass to Antoine Walker. Starts his drive. Double comes. Cross court to Tarver. Out to Bobbitt. Bobbitt right baseline. 12-footer. Rimming. Good. Bobbitt's got nine to lead all scores. The Stampede back in front by a point, 17-16. 3:20 to play, first quarter. Squeaky dribbles to the free throw line. Bounce pass down low, intended for Palmer, and a foul on Idaho with 3:16 left to play in the first. Squeaky comes over to the bench, gets some instructions from Brad Jones. Couple of subs in. Luke Babbitt. Sean Banks in for Idaho. Jenkins and Tarver to the bench. Randy Livingston still talking with Cedric Jackson in the backcourt. Kevin Palmer, 84% at the free throw line. Freebie's good. KP on the scoreboard now. Tying the game at 17. One more for Kevin Palmer. The guard out of A&M Corpus Christi. Free throw is good. Toros regain the lead, 18-17. Four games left in the regular season. Idaho tonight, then at Reno. And two home games to conclude the season against the Texas Legends. Banks drives against Weaver, draws contact. No call, tough shot goes. For Sean Banks, the 6'8" forward out of Memphis. We're inside 3 minutes to play, first quarter, 19-18 Stampede. Palmer above the three-point line, lobs for Kuzan, right back to Palmer, flips behind him to Kuzan, fadeaway 18-footer is off the heel. Joyner tries to keep it alive, but is rebounded by Idaho. Bobbitt, low and right against Joyner. Backing him down, left-handed hook shot is short, and the rebound to the Toros. Trey Kelly on the floor for the Toros, first time today. Kelly, offensive foul, Michael Joyner setting a screen. We have a timeout on the floor with 2:18 left to play in the first. Toros and Stampede in a close one. It's Idaho 19, the Austin Toros 18, back in 2 minutes on the D-League Radio Network.
Two-time in the...
Toros trailing the Idaho Stampede by a point, 19-18. Tony Bobbitt flips it left to Banks and gets it back. Now Bobbitt at the foul line, out to Bobbitt, 4-3, good. From Bobbitt to bucket, the three-point shot. Bobbitt has 12, including two triples. Palmer on the drive down the lane, fouled by Antoine Walker. Joe Dabbert checks in for the Idaho Stampede. Antoine Walker to the bench. Antoine Walker, the 12-year NBA vet, has played 10 minutes, 1 of 3 shooting, 2 points, 3 rebounds. Palmer back at the line, where he just hit a pair of free throws. KP, the best free throw shooter on this Austin Toros team. If he hits this free throw, the Toros will be within two. On the way, and good. Might have to change this net at halftime. Looks like it's coming unraveled. Bobbitt guarded by Palmer. Bounce pass to Dabbert at the three-point line. Raises the ball to pass. Drops it down low to Sean Banks. Banks, right of the lane, guarded by Weaver. Banks leans in, shot is blocked by Weaver. Second effort won't go, and the rebound to Eric Boateng, who just checked in. Outlet goes to Kelly up the left side of the floor. Kelly dribbles through the lane, drops it off to the cutting Boateng, who misses the layup, but he's fouled. Eric Boateng, 6'10", 257 from Arizona State. Going to the free throw line. Just 53% on the season. Fouls on Dabbert, his first. Boateng hits the freebie. He'll shoot one more. Boateng to shoot one more. Minute 23 left to play in the first. Second free throw is good as well. Toros 9 of 10 at the free throw line. The Stampede have yet to attempt a freebie. With a minute 15 left to play in the first quarter, Bobbitt throws it cross court on the drive. They work it around. Bobbitt penetrates again out to Bobbitt. Wide open three. It's good. Luke Bobbitt on assignment from the Portland Trailblazers. Connects on the triple. 25-22 Stampede. Weaver. Thought three, didn't take it. Now gets a screen. Weaver has his pass knocked away. On the drive, it's Hadley to Bobbitt. Broken up and a foul on the Toros. It's on Kevin Palmer, his first. Deshaun Hadley, 6'4", 205 from Eastern Michigan, leading the break there. The lefty hits the free throw. It's an 88% foul shooter. He'll shoot one more. Second free throw is good. 40 seconds left to play opening quarter. Toros down 5. Toros have led by as many as 2. And then an offensive foul on Eric Boateng on an illegal screen. 35 seconds left to play in the first. Bobbitt brings it up, flips it left. Here's Banks for three. Off in the rebound, KP. Palmer to bring it up for the Toros. 4 second difference, shot clock and game clock. First quarter winding down, Stampede by 5, 27-22. Trey Kelly rubbing his jersey, calling out the play. Boateng will set a screen. Kelly uses it, dribbles. Shot is no good, but a foul. Kelly going to the free throw line. This could be number two on Dabbert. It is. Toros still shooting 43% for the game, but only 14 field goal attempts. Stampede, 11 of 25, 44%. But 11 more field goal attempts in the quarter. Kelly hits the free throw. Toros have balanced that out with 11 free throws. They've hit 10 of them. Cedric Jackson back in as Randy Livingston wants to play a little offense defense here. Hadley and Dabbert to the bench. Carlos Wheeler also in for Randy Livingston for the first time today. Second free throw good for Trey Kelly. 9.5 seconds left to go in the first quarter. Toros down three. Stampede with the rock. 6 seconds, now five. Cedric Jackson to Bobbitt off a screen. Catch and shoot three over Palmer. In and out. And the rebound taken by Weaver for the Toros. First quarter in the books, much better than Saturday when the Toros scored just 15 points. But the Toros down three after one. Second quarter coming up. Stampede 27, the Toros 24 here on the D-League.